Hi, my name is Richard Palmer and I'm the course manager for A-Level Environmental Science. A-Level Environmental Science is a very popular course at the college and appeals to a wide range of students with an interest in environmental issues. It often looks at highly topical environmental issues such as genetically modified crops, climate change, rewilding, reversing biodiversity loss, nuclear energy, to name but a few. This course is an opportunity for students to study the theory behind these headlines.
Without sounding cliche, it changes your life.
Yeah, it does really change your outlook on the way that you do things. So driving a diesel car compared to a petrol car and how different that actually affects things and how much you can change things just on your own.
And it just tells you all the little things that you do in your day-to-day life that have such, I want to say, catastrophic impact on the world, and how changing something like turning off the tap when you're brushing your teeth can have an insane impact.
The course encompasses a range of modules, including conservation, air and water pollution, energy resources, farming, fishing and forestry, as well as global water resources and mining. As you can see, it's a very varied course with many links to other science and earth science subjects.
It sort of ties in all of the elements of all of the sciences that you have already done at GCSE, but obviously it deepens that knowledge and it extends you and pushes you further. And also, environmental science teaches you key statistical formula that you use in pretty much all science subjects throughout the college.
This subject is exam assessed, and although there's no coursework, you will be asked about your practical work within the exams. 10% of exam questions involve mathematical skills, so being confident with maths is important if you are considering this course. Lessons use a wide range of resources, including module booklets and an excellent exam textbook. Being a science A-level, we often carry out lab experiments, and practical activities are an important part of the course. Group work is used a lot, giving students an opportunity to work together, and given the topical nature of the subject, we also have regular debates about environmental issues.
It's phenomenally interesting. There's so much detail to everything compared to what we've done previously. It's really nice to know about that.
I personally like the practical side of things, when we go outside and use the quadrats or we do a belt transect, all stuff that you'll learn if you do the course.
Field trips are a big part of this course. For example, you will have the opportunity to study captive breeding at Paignton Zoo, habitat restoration work at West Hay Moor National Nature Reserve, as well as marine conservation at the National Marine Aquarium. There are also various lunchtime subject-related enrichments, such as the Eco Action Group.
So the first trip we went on was to Paignton Zoo, and we got a look around and we were able to see the actual scientific names of animals and how they're doing on the IUCN red list. And it was really good to just see a more local example of environmental science in action.
In terms of careers and progression, the green sector is in the top four globally for job growth. So there's never been a better time to study environmental science. In fact, environmental science degrees are now the fourth most popular degree choice for Huish students.
We can do a lot of steps as individuals to prevent climate change, but at the same time, it's mostly things that are out of our control. So learning about them, being able to integrate ourselves within the bigger companies which are using all of these fossil fuels to try and change how they think, and then we can positively impact the world.
One of the most popular misconceptions about this course would be that you can't study it in combination with A-level geography. In fact, this is a very popular combination of subjects and the courses are very complementary. I'm passionate about teaching environmental science and never get bored teaching it. The sheer variety of subject matter and topical nature of the course means that this subject is always changing and is always relevant, something the students frequently comment on.
Well, I personally just love the environment in general, and getting a chance to deepen my knowledge of ecology and the world around me was just an offer I couldn't refuse, really.
I'd say it's completely worth doing because simply we can learn ways to change the world that will impact future generations more. And even though I don't want to do environmental science later in my life, to know about all of these things and how I can help is such a lovely thing. And if I want a career change 20 years down the road, I can change because I'll have this A-level.
It's really engaging. He doesn't leave anyone out. It's a great subject to do.
Well, that's A-level environmental science. I hope I have inspired you to study it and hope to meet you soon.